People and organizations rely on the cloud to do many of the things they care most about. Communicating with family and friends, or business partners and customers. Storing and sharing important personal and professional documents. The benefits of the cloud are profound. It connects us to things we care most about, creates new opportunities, and dramatically increases capability and lowers cost for businesses. Despite its name, the cloud has a physical presence. It is, in reality, a series of data centers around the world, housing millions of powerful computers that make these things possible. This data is your data, just as the data on your hard drive is yours. But it resides in data centers managed by technology companies. Microsoft's data center located in Dublin, Ireland, has been getting a lot of attention. The US government served Microsoft with a search warrant seeking to compel us to provide email content stored exclusively in the Dublin data center. Microsoft is resisting this warrant on the grounds that digital content should have the same privacy protections as physical content. The US government would not attempt to travel to another country and execute a search warrant. The approach shouldn't change just because that content is stored digitally. We believe the government's approach is ultimately putting the privacy rights of Americans at risk and challenging the ability of people around the world to rely on the privacy protections of their own governments and laws. It risks undermining trust in technology. The US has other means to request the data it seeks through established treaties with Ireland and other countries. The case highlights broader concerns. Privacy laws in the US and in other places around the world have not kept pace with technology. Rather than update those laws, governments are stretching the boundaries of old laws in the name of security. Governments play a vital and difficult role in keeping communities safe. But the laws around the world need to strike a better balance between security and privacy. That's one reason that we brought this case, and why we believe the US government and other governments need to introduce reforms.